My name is Christina Tobin. I'm the president and founder of the Free and Equal Elections Foundation, and I'm up here on stage today with some supporters. Free and Equal, we have a booth at the front of the event, is truly a nonpartisan, nonprofit organization that's here to unite individuals across the spectrum to break the stranglehold of the two-party system. The two-party system has been intentionally dividing us for centuries. It's controlled by the elite. The elite control both parties. They control the Federal Reserve. They control the Commission on Presidential Debates, the mainstream media. And so I've been fighting on behalf of electoral reform since I was really 17 years of age. I'm 32 now. And many of you may have seen last year, I had the privilege, it felt like, moderating a presidential debate with Larry King. And we had over 20 million voters, top 10 trending on Twitter. And so we're taking it to the next level. And I'm here tonight to really, with Free and Equal, we are here to build others long term, from working with Peter Joseph and the Zeitgeist movement to Jesse Ventura to Ralph Nader to Ron Paul. We've been endorsed by all of them, Gary Johnson, Dr. Jill Stein, the list goes on and on. And in order to break the stranglehold of the two-party system, we're holding a wonderful festival this October 12th at UCLA, the Pauley Pavilion Tennis Center. October 12th. I learned from Ralph Nader, I was his national ballot access coordinator in 2008. My job was to get him on the ballot and manage over 500,000 signatures in doing that. And he taught me, Christina, you know, in his quotes, that to be a true leader, you got to create more leaders, not followers. And that's what everybody on the stage here is today, leaders, spreading that message to others. Dr. Ron Paul has endorsed Free and Equal as well as Ralph Nader and others. And he's taught me, if you, with this quote, if you're ever going to bring about a revolutionary change, you need two things, the youth and music. So the United We Stand, thank you, the United We Stand Festival, we have some of our great talent here. Everybody knows Casey with the siren. He's going to be performing. So great. Peter Joseph, there you are. I didn't see you. Snuck up on me. Come on up. Peter is one of our speakers at the festival. And I would love him to speak briefly why he is.
We need more collaboration, right? I think all of us are thinking in different ways towards the same common goal. And Free and Equal, I think there's a lot to be said for what they're trying to do. So I'm in support of it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Peter, for having us here tonight. And we have our MC, the talented everything, Elizabeth Zero, comedian, producer, writer. Elizabeth, please introduce yourself.
I'm Elizabeth Zero.
I'm a comedian.
No jokes tonight. I'm going to embarrass Christina for a second, and I'm just going to tell you something so awesome about this woman. She created a jewelry company, and she sold it and made a bunch of money, and she's taken all of her money and invested it into people, into helping honest people tell the truth and stand up for freedom. And I'm really honored to be here tonight because I think everybody in the room here, give yourselves a big round of applause because that's what you guys are about. And that's what this woman is about. And the movement she's creating is going to be awesome. You didn't mention, we're also not only the siren is going to be performing, and we have amazing speakers. Have you guys ever heard of the band Public Enemy?
Yeah!
They're going to be there October 12th. It's my favorite band, I can tell. And Golden State, and Saving Abel, and it's going to rock. And you guys, really, take a look at her website, freeandequal.org, because it is the bomb, and she's the most amazing, inspirational woman I know.
And UCLA would not have happened without Matt McKinney here. Every day when I want to look up good media and know what's going on in the world, he started this amazing constitutional website called Intellectual Revolution. Matt, thank Matt, please.
Conscious intellectuals leading the world on an enlightened path towards liberty, harmony, and sustainability. There are few people in the world right now who have given themselves so selflessly to our society to reform the electoral system, and I couldn't be more proud to be here representing Christina, a truly wonderful person on this planet.
And that'll be...
And so Casey's going to be speaking in a different way. We have this amazing promo trailer created by Casey with the siren. And you know, I wanted to say, United we stand. I welcome all of you to go on our website, freeandequal.org. Most of our donations are smaller donations. Yes, we've been offered big money from corporations that take over a movement. I've turned it down. Selling out's not an option. It's not. We welcome sponsors from organic food to free energy, whatever it may be, innovation. And so this United We Stand Festival at UCLA, it's the beginning. It's the kickoff for a 10-stop university bus tour that we're taking across the nation next year. And we're going to ignite and inspire the youth to run for office, local office, beginning in 2014. Parties don't work. The two-party systems, even Libertarian and Green parties, as they become bigger, they become infiltrated. I've seen at the national level, the state parties become disconnected. So we're going to create a larger movement of independents that are going to come in starting and beginning in 2014 through our election assistant at Free and Equal and working and building with other amazing groups of Peter Joseph, so many great Zeitgeist, and creating that Free and Equal level playing field for these people, these youth, everyone to run for office to win. Independents will rise. Our government will cut back a bit. Left and right will unite. We will shift back to the origins of the Constitution. And so please enjoy Casey. Thank you so much for putting your heart, your dedication, your passion into this promo video. Enjoy Public Enemy. And we have some even bigger name musicians we're about to announce next week. Thank you so much for your time and enjoy the trailer. Thank you for everybody, for all of your support.
Free and Equal Elections presents United We Stand Festival. Revolutionary music performances by Public Enemy.
Fight the power! Fight the power! Fight the power! We got to fight the power, that's me! Algorithms designed to bounce with health and mental.
The siren.
The resistance.
Saving Abel. Golden State. Tatiana Morose.
I don't want a police state. I just want love and liberty.
And more. Mind-blowing guest speakers like Jesse Venture.
We were deceived and lied to about these events for political purposes or whatever it might be. Our media today is into creating the news rather than reporting it. And that's very dangerous. Whenever government says they're going to keep you safe, get ready, because you're going to lose your freedoms.
Abby Martin.
Look around. For as long as I can remember, this country has been at war. Perpetual war against an invisible enemy. There are nationalistic rituals held to celebrate an authoritarian government, one that you can't question without being labeled anti-American or a traitor. And it's up to you, me, and the freedom of our minds to prevent it.
And the lion.
The U.S. government doesn't want the U.S. media to report negatively. We need to really step forward and focus on the elephant in the room here, and that's the propaganda and sometimes lies that the American public is, they're being lied to.
Peter Joseph.
It's going to take a new approach, a parallel uprising of power to shift the tide. And whether we're aware of it or not, this is happening slowly right now around us in the world. And the question is, where are you in this interest?
Jill's time.
One third of Americans are now living in or near the poverty level. That so many are in poverty while the wealthy few are richer than ever makes it clearer than ever that it's time for real change.
Gary Johnson.
Would end the Federal Reserve if given the chance, but that's Congress giving me the chance to end the Federal Reserve. Stop printing money. What we need to do is bring about full transparency to the Federal Reserve, which ending the Federal Reserve brings about, because we're on the verge of a monetary collapse.
Ben Swamp.
The creation of Al-Qaeda wasn't Islamic fundamentalism, it was the CIA. Why are we giving Al-Qaeda fighters money and weapons to overthrow yet another government in the Middle East? Today, our government claims they're freeing the people of Syria. Tomorrow, if history tells us anything, we will be killing and wounding civilians in airstrikes and then referring to them as collateral damage in a war with an enemy who we brought to power.
Christina Tobin.
But if you go back to the origins of the Constitution, you'll see there's no mention of corporations, no mention of parties. What I'm learning here at free and equal elections is that parties really don't work. I do foresee a huge movement of independent, the youth out there, 1828, everybody running for office, so much bigger than the presidential election, those state, federal, congressional, and at free and equal elections, we're going to unite those people across the spectrum.
Also confirmed, Dan Johnson. Sabrina Fendrick, Josh Tully, Elizabeth Zero, Maisie Allison, Richard Mack, Dr. Wallace, Tyrell Venture, Amelia Robinson, Brittany Logan, Bryant Moy, Cindy Sheehan, Kimberly Imposter Gamble, Sean Stone, Jessica Cohn, Lee Campbell, Justin Weeds, Freddie Sayre, and more.